This is Grandmaster Daniel Naroditsky. We are watching Ivan Cheparinov taking on Richard Report at the 2023 FIDE Rapid Championship, and the players finally managing to start their clocks. Two legendary grandmasters, two incredibly combative players. We are sure to see a tactical slugfest in this game. And Richard Report, he plays just about everything. Ivan Cheparinov is a noted expert in E4 openings, and we have a Karokan on the board in this very fashionable line. Incredibly fashionable line where white plays ostensibly very modestly with knight f3 and d3, and Richard Report blitzing out his response to this fashionable line, which of course he has analyzed extensively, and the pawn moves up to a4 as we have an early release of the tension in the center. That is why Cheparinov pushed his pawn up to a4. He was trying to prevent a Richard Report from chasing that bishop away with b7, b5, and the players continuing to blitz out their opening moves, developing their pieces. Ivan Cheparinov attacking Richard Report's bishop. Report trades it on f3 and gives black the bishop pair, which seems to be pretty pleasant for white, but look at that move by Report. e7, e6. He does not bring his pawn up to e5. He moves his pawn up to e6 in order to limit the influence of white's bishop on b3, which is now kind of biting on granite. It is staring at the pawn on e6, and Richard Report moves his knight back from b6 over to d7 in order to support its cousin on f6 and try to take away the influence of the bishop on g5. Thought maybe Ivan Cheparinov was thinking about castling queenside, but no, he's going to castle to the kingside. Bishop on f8 develops to d6, kind of a standard Karokan developing move. The rook moves up to d1, and the situation in the center continues to heat up. Now Richard Report's king is still in the center. He moves the pawn up to h6, chasing Ivan Cheparinov's bishop away from g5. That bishop drops back to e3, kind of very obediently moving away from g5. Looks like a pleasant position for white. White has the bishop pair in an open center situation, and typical Richard Report. That is a vintage Richard Report move right there. g7, g5, staking his claim on the king side, but that is a very weakening move. An incredibly weakening move by Richard Report, who now has to be very careful. That knight on f6 is very flimsy, and he seems to be a little bit disappointed at the way that the game is proceeding. Rook to g8 by Report, continuing to build up his forces on the king side. Is he really trying to set up a kingside attack with h5 and g4? Oh, he might not be fast enough, because Ivan Cheparinov with bishop to d4, he is simply attacking the knight on f6, and that knight on f6 does not have any escape squares. Rook to g6 by Richard Report, another risky move. His king is now essentially permanently stuck in the center, but he's claiming that the center is a pretty safe place to be. And look at Ivan Cheparinov with knight to d5. What a move, sacrificing the knight. Richard Report accepting the sacrifice. The center is exploding. Captures are happening. What's going on? Now Ivan Cheparinov is down two pieces, but look at Black's king. Black's king is under fire. It is surrounded by white's heavy pieces. Richard Report sacrificing back the bishop. Bishop takes f2 check on the board, but is that a desperation counter sacrifice? As Ivan Cheparinov captures on f2 with the queen. Now Richard Report is still up a piece, but his king is essentially surrounded on all sides. He moves his knight up to c5. E takes f7, double check, forcing the king to f8. Queen moves up into position. Queen to f5, looks like Richard Report is getting punished for his shenanigans on the king side. The king moves up to g7, and what a move by Cheparinov! Rook to e8, bang, bang. And that rook cannot be captured by the knight. Otherwise, white will simply promote to a queen. And queen takes f6, check. What a shot by Ivan Cheparinov. And f takes e8, under promotion will happen next. He will take the rook on e8 and under promote to a knight. And at the end of the day, he will be up a piece. Report has nothing better to do than to resign. What a miniature by Ivan Cheparinov. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching.